Hi, I'm Lorraine in La Jolla in front of San Diego Electric Bike.
San Diego Electric Bike is the longest operating electric bike shop in Southern California. We started in a garage converting regular pedal bikes into electric bikes, and that was 14 years ago. Yeah, electric bikes are great because of the freedom that they present. People hop on it and they feel like they're a teenager again. They can go anywhere, see anything. There's electric bikes that are good for recreational use. There's electric bikes that are good for exercise. There's a style of electric bike where the motor's in the middle of the frame. We call it a mid-drive motor. This type of motor is great for people looking for exercise because it allows you to pedal first, and then the motor actually monitors how much pressure you're putting into the pedals and amplifies it. It's like having a personal trainer at the gym with you. It's not there to do all the work for you. It's there to encourage you to get over that hump, get out there and pedal. We'd go with what's called a rear hub motor bicycle. And these have more raw power. They have the ability to even use 100% electric power using nothing but a throttle. So they're kind of like a moped mixed with a bicycle. Really what it comes down to is comfort and feel on a bicycle. This is something that you're going to be sitting on, something you're going to be touching and feeling and riding, hopefully, you know, every day or a few times a week. So until you actually get to see the bikes in person, sit on them, see if they're comfortable for you, have a professional help you make adjustments to the handlebars, the seat, and kind of set it up for you to be as customized and as comfortable as possible for you, I'd say that's the biggest positive of coming down to a local bike shop. We keep up on the technology so that you don't have to. You know, we're here as your point of contact to the electric bike industry. We have a great service department with Bosch certified electric bike technicians here to service your bike, maintain it, and keep you rolling and happy for as long as possible.